Well, hello. It is I, your host for the evening, AMF 1534. Let's do the shit. Let's play some more crane game on Doom 3. And I should just probably pick something and go along with it. Close the grips. Ah, bullshit. Bolsheviks everywhere. So, what we were doing is we were doing stuff. Lots and lots and lots of stuff. Oh! Who let you in here? I did not. Damn it all. Can we close it this time? Damn it. We are mightily struggling. We are struggling with this, and I'm not personally enjoying it. Yes, okay. Maybe I should just rely on that to do my dirty work for me. Even though I could have sworn that I already did this. Eh, maybe it didn't follow me along. So, let's move along here. By the way, I do know the password to that locker over there.
Decreased 50%.
I know it decreased 50%, alright? Don't tell me my business, devil woman. Somebody call the fire department. This one's getting out of control. Oh. Oh, damn. Come on, baby. Wrong way? Yes. Oh, you stupid idiot. Go down for crying in an asshole. Yeah. I'm smarter than you. So, you'll have to pardon all this weird, like, sloshing of saliva, because I'm sucking on a mint here. It is delicious. It's like a really weird flavor, too. It's like coconut lime. I didn't even know they made that kind of thing.
Toxic gas is clear.
But it is absolutely delicious. And I thoroughly enjoy it.
Gotta pick up the pace. Got more men down. Bravo team is barely holding their own.
Pick up the peso. Maintenance key. Wonder what that's for. Oh, I know what that does. That's for back this way. Get the hell out of here. There's gonna be more spiders coming soon. Coming soon to a theater near you. This guy getting his head blown right out of his asshole. And then me reloading and putting the key in and going inside. But yeah. I went to Mexican food with my parents, and it was really, really good. And that was an exciting moment in my life. That's about all the excitement I've had today. No, not the goddamn spiders. I hate spiders. Ah. Oh, there's too many! Way too many! Get the dick hole out of here. I'll have none of it! Alright. Is it 1, 2, 3? Oh, yes! Oh, this is great. Yay for me paying attention. Whoa! You'd think that those things would be a lot more intimidating considering how large they are. I'm not gonna go up there yet because I feel like I have unfinished business to take care of back this way. Because I think in this room, unless I am wrong, which I am never wrong, alright? I know everything there is to know in the entire world regarding all things. Because I am an ominous being. Not really. And I'm hopefully going to be able to kill all these people before it gets bad. And we have a PDA. Which, if I'm not mistaken, did I not do this last time? Like, I could have sworn on the back of my face that I got all these things last time. I'm not gonna do that yet. There's more ammunition in here. Oh. Joygasm! You, me, Sally, and the gang. I love the fireworks. It makes me smile. Especially when everybody's dead. Better question is, where'd everybody's ammo go? Because I know that only more than one of those people had guns, yeah, that's what I thought. There's got to be more to life by Stacey Arrico. Does anybody remember that song? That song came out a long ass time ago, but surprisingly, not a bad song. And I'm getting my face cut off right now by these guys. I would love to know where they came from, because I don't know. And I'm getting lower on the ammunition storage. So I hope that there will still be enough for me when I need it the most. Which, we all know that this machine gun is a real piece of work because it's about as powerful as a fart in a whirlwind. Alright, Herbert. Give me the goods. Let's big doggy! Oh, come on. You would think, for guys of the demon origin, that, I mean, they're in a human body, okay? I don't care if they're demons. A human body can only take so much torture before the organs stop working. And if you get pumped full of about 30 bullets worth of lead right in your freaking gullet, that you're not gonna survive. Alright, I mean, let's be fully honest with ourselves today on this episode of Doom 3. I can't go through there, but I can go through there, and I will not. Why not? What if I want to go through there? What the hell? Not these guys. Fuck my life. Yes, here we go. The door has opened, and my game has frozen. What the fuck's going on? Okay. Alright, everybody. Well, I have no idea what just happened, but my game has ceased to work, so... Yeah. I guess I'll see you guys later. This episode has been cut short due to technical difficulties. Your host, AMF1534, saying thank you for watching and experiencing the wrath of God. I'll see you next time. Bye.